It's a matter of interpretation. It may not be what you believe, but that doesn't make it wrong. If you start to think that way, you'll be acting just like Vedic Wynn, only from the other side. We can't afford to think that way, Jake. We'd lose everything we've worked for here.
You're worried, aren't you? What are you gonna do?
I'm not sure, but I think I've got to find some help.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting, Commander.
Vedic Barai.
No need to pay tribute to me.
Pay tribute? I was just... Usually when I meet one of Bajor's spiritual leaders, the first thing they do is grab my
ear. It's unpleasant, isn't it?
I've been far too polite to admit it.
I was 5 the first time one of the monks grabbed my ear. He was a stern old crow, could virtually squeeze the paw out of you with his thumb and forefinger. And as a chronic misbehavior, I was his favorite victim. I swore one of my life's goals would be to do away with that archaic ritual.
You can count on the Federation's support.
I hope you don't mind if I do a little planting while we talk. All those hours of listening to 112 Vedics talking at once made me yearn for the sanctity of my arboretum.
Is this yours?
I began my service at the monastery as the gardener. I had no other ambition but to grow the most lovely Faloran bromeliads on the planet. Unfortunately, the prophets did not allow me that peaceful life. I understand my friend Vedic Wynn has brought her blessings to your station.
I was hoping you might be able to arrange an audience with the assembly so I could discuss our school.
Why me?
You are the leading candidate to become the next Kai. Your ideology is quite different than Vedic Wynn's.
You have been correctly informed. I'm sorry, Commander. The Vedic assembly will not see you.
Why not?
Some fear you as the symbol of a Federation they view as godless. Some fear you as the emissary who walked with the prophets. And some fear you because Vedic Wynn told them to. Oh, we're all very good at conjuring up enough fear to justify whatever we want to do. Today, I am only a Vedic. If the prophets will it, someday I may be Kai. And I can be a better friend to you then.
In other words, being my friend now might hurt your chances.
The prophets teach us patience.
It appears they also teach you politics.
I'm sorry you made this long trip for nothing, Commander. Please, stay and enjoy the gardens as long as you like.
Is it my imagination, or are we a little short-handed today?
3 Bajoran crewmen didn't report for duty. They said they weren't feeling well.
You think it's contagious, Major?
It's too early to tell.
Are your people willing to throw away everything we've accomplished during the past 7 months?
Everyone knows if the Federation leaves, the Cardassians will be back.
With all due respect, Major, protecting your borders is not the primary reason the Federation is here. And it's not why I'm here. I'm here to build a trusting relationship with your people, and I'd like to start feeling that somebody on your side is giving something back to that effort.
I think I've given you all the support I can, short of...
It's not enough.